Commencement of debate on the general principles of bill for enacting the Nigerian National Heroes Register, Chapter 121, the Federation of Nigeria 2004, to provide the recognition and registration of all qualified persons as national heroes and for other matters connected therewith. Honorable members will recall that the bill was read the first time on Wednesday, 24th November 2015. I now invite Honorable Chukwuka Onyema to move that the bill be now read a second time.
I rise to move the motion that the Bill for an Act to amend the Nigerian National Heroes Register Act CAP N121 Laws of the Federation of Nigeria 2004 to provide for the recognition and registration of all qualified persons as national heroes and for other matters concerned therewith. I so move, Mr. Speaker.
Representing Isi Alamba, Anonima, and Akiwe Federal Constituency of Imo State, I rise to second the motion heavily moved by the minority leader. Thank you.
Speaker. Right, Honorable Speaker, fellow colleagues, this is another straightforward bill that should pass with the speed of light. If my brothers from the other side of the aisle will not read some funny meanings into it. Sir, this bill seeks to... Fellow colleagues, this bill seeks to remove the restriction placed on the number of persons to be registered as national heroes at any given time and to ensure that all persons are judged, qualified, are duly recognized, registered and published as national heroes. Mr. Speaker, honorable colleagues, I'm of the opinion that we would not just remember the labors of our heroes past, just like we have in our national anthem, or we say works of our heroes past or present, but should as well duly recognize them. Honorable Speaker, this bill is different from the Nigerian National Merit Award Act CAP N122, as such cannot be interchanged. I think that bill is brought up by the leader of the House. As a matter of fact, not all who receive National Merit Award are national heroes. It may interest you, Honorable Speaker and fellow colleagues, that not much is known about our national heroes. The Principal Act commenced on the 10th of August, 1979, with only 4 persons declared as national heroes. These are Alva Nikoku, Alhaji Tafawa Balewa, Abubakar Tafawa Balewa, Habat Macaulay, and General Murtala Ramat Mohammed. We all agree, fellow colleagues, that since this time, we have people that we can say are our national heroes. They cannot be recognized if we do not amend this law. A clear example is one we just mentioned today that died early hours of this morning. Mr. Stephen Keshi. I call him a national hero and feel that he deserves such recognition because in the whole of Africa, in the whole of this world, Stephen Keshi is the second person in the entire Africa to win the Nations Cup, both as a player and as a coach. I mean, this is a wonderful feat. He's a hero to Nigeria and Nigerians as such and should be recognized. But we cannot do this legally if we do not amend this this act. Also, Mr. Speaker, we have several other people who have achieved greatness in Nigeria that have not been recognized as such. So I urge my fellow colleagues and I plead that this motion, this bill, be passed with the speed of light. Thank you, Mr. Speaker.